Hello guys and welcome to Fishing Planet. I'm Paulo. So we are here in the Crappie Valentine Cup in the third qualifier. I failed the first one. I played the mud water one, but it was very hard. I didn't make it, and the second one I didn't play it. And now I was not with intention to play this one in the Joaquin Delta, but because I never fish for crappie here, so I'm trying now in the I'm practicing in the competition, okay, in the tournament. So we got a small crappie over there, trying to figure out if I... yeah, I'm gonna eat it. It's a smallie. I'm here in the docks. I'm with large minnows, with small minnows, sorry. No, I don't want to. It was a catfish. I tried delicious, but some redrier sunfish and small trophies. It's time for the... let's see, next one. If it's a bass, a largemouth, or a crappie. Let's figure. And like I was saying, the leashes I tried, but I was not satisfied with the hate. Some trophies, of course, but small ones. Another small crappie over there. Take too long with the live bait. Wait. Just a small one. Let's see here if there's something here. It's 1 hour almost for the end of the tournament of my entry. I'm half away, not even, yeah, almost half away of the 14 kilograms, but I don't think it's enough, 14. Let's see if I manage to get them. Okay, don't look too promise here. A catfish that ran away. Okay, we got a good crappie there. Don't run away, please. Looks like he's gonna go for it. Here we go. Another good one. Then I can mark here. Oh. Okay. Now let's try here. Okay. Another one, smaller. Let's try again. Don't run away, my friend, because I need you. I'm not counting, of course, to qualify for the semi-finals, because I didn't practice. I'm practicing now, so the marks I have, it's for the fish that I catch today, for the these marks that you guys are seeing. It's a bass, I don't want it. A small crappie probably will run away. Well, maybe not. Well, maybe it's not a smallie. Yeah, looks good. I cannot see the fish, but it looks like a small crappie. I don't know if he ran away. I cannot see, guys. I'm gonna pull this a little, yeah, he's there. There's a fish now there. A good or a small one? It's a small one. I like to cast here too. There's one there. Looks good, guys. We find six. Come on, bro. Finally. They are everywhere, guys. So it's just a matter of luck. Come on, so much time. Another small trophy. Okay, there's a fish there. Runs away. Cannot see what species is. Looks like a, no, it's a small crappie. Mm-hmm. Let's put another one there. Let's see if I can get the trophy. Fish there, I hope it's not a bass. A largemouth. Largemouth bass, black bass. There we go. No, could be a trophy or a small or a largemouth. Trophy crappie or a largemouth? That's a largemouth. A trophy, sorry. Yeah, very cool. 793. Keep. I'm gonna change that mark for this one. Go again for this spot. I could try in the rocks over there. No, maybe later. A crappie, don't run away. Sometimes they stay a little bit there and run away. I think it's a small one. Again. Oh, crappy annihilator. Nice. Like you guys saw, I'm not a crappie fisherman. So many years that I fish in Fishing Planet and I didn't even got the Crappie Annihilator 3. Go, leave the bait. No, yeah. You too, go away. Got the bass, the catfish, the crappie, the bass, the catfish, and now another crappie. A trophy. I don't think I have time or the skills to qualify. The time I believe I have. Probably I don't have the skills necessary. I give up of practicing for competitions and tournaments because never goes good, even if the practice go good and I manage to get the right weight for qualify when I get to the tournaments, always go wrong. So I give up of practicing and I simply enter in the tournaments without practicing, and it's whatever, like this one. What happens, happens, I don't care anymore. Okay, they're too slow here. Where are the crappies? I want the crappie. She is Lady Crappie. It's a good spot here. I have always big ones. I don't know. I need 20 with over 0.7. 0.775. I don't believe I can get 20. Come on, no fish, no crappies, no bass, no catfish. Come on, smally crappie. Hello, smally, go call your mother. A 0.8, please. You're a 0.2. It's a bass. No. Leave it now. Oh. You don't leave it. Come on. Don't look bad. Let's see. I hope it's a 07. No, he ran away. What is wrong with this? Why the big one ran away? The bait is good. The hook is good. Something changed. The time, but something changed. Different spot, guys. Lost too much time there for don't catch the trophy. I should change the bait. A lot of questions, guys, and no answers. Do you guys saw that blouse? That large balls jumping from the jumping from the dogs. Funny. It's a small, this one too. Small crappie. This one don't gonna run away like the big one. One more time, a bit closer. Maybe the fish are scared for because of the big fish that stop fish activity. Stop fish activity? I don't know. Oh, nice one. Don't run away too. Go, go. So much time for the fish strike. Okay, need 4 more kilos, guys. Minimum. I don't think it's enough. 4 more. The 3 more kilos, sorry. Smallie. No problem. Pass. Leave it, leave it. You don't want that. You don't want that. Bounce away. Bouncing boba. Okay, guys. Again, I'm gonna failed. I should be positive, right? So I'm gonna be positive and soon I will get another 79 and then another and another and another one and maybe I'd be able. Basically, I need to do in these 20 minutes more than I did in 40 minutes. Come on, fish. I'm gonna go to the island. It's a bass? No. It's a crappie. Not small, but it's a crappie. Oh. Why is not my weight? Well, I thought this was my weight. It's a fat crappie? Looks like a fat. Oh, it was very fat and go away. Why? This is the game messing with me. Now it comes the bus. Disappointed guy, I lost two fat ones that I don't know why they didn't eat and run away, and that make the difference of qualifying or not. I think I'm gonna get this one. This large mouth. No, it's a. I thought it was a large mouth. It's no longer. I have another spot for. What are that? What are you, a bass? Looks like a bass. Yeah. Yeah, I have another slot for another fish, and that's why it's not in. By head, by weight. A good one, but I don't know. I hope it don't run away. Don't look like I really need that fish and three or four more. At least four or five, because I have some three and four. Keep. No, guys, I don't want to lose time with you. Half kilograms more. It's too much. Four trophies with 7.5, maybe. So if I catch two more, I will be disappointed. Because the ones that ran away without, it's a best, come on. Okay, be the big trophy, Crappie. That first thing you need to eat. No, it's a smaller. Looks good and ran away. There you guys saw the third one. This is why I get mad with the game. Looks a good one. Don't run away. Nice. Three more. Okay, now I get all trophies, but not enough, of course. Three more over 70. No, no, not possible for me. No. Unless I get lucky, but that's not usual. Sometimes happen, but not too often. Okay, it was not a bad fishing, guys. After a little bit of bad luck, I lost three or four big ones, at least four big ones, so that make a difference when we are fishing for grams. Not too big, but not bad. Another one looks the same. Smallie. Not look bad, but it could be a smallie again. Yeah, looks like a small one. Now the small ones eat, the big ones run away. Just to annoy me. Big one, but could be small one. It's a big smallie. From here, let's see if I can get it now. Oh, fucking bass. And they didn't give it. 6 minutes to do 2 kilograms. Oh, it's not possible. Eat four big ones. Looks great big this. And it ran away. Another big one. Be bigger than the one that ran away. Go, go, go. This one, I hope, is 6.6. I have a lot of 0.5s. A bass or it's a crappie. Go, go. A bass or a big crappie, but I hope it's a big crappie, guys. But I don't have chance now. Yeah, it's a big crappie. Nice. Almost, guys, almost. I almost got it. If I got 3 biggers. Yeah, big one. Come on, don't run away, please. This is frustrating. I'm gonna go get very, very close. Another good one. B.7, yeah. Oh, guys, guys, guys. One minute. That's it, guys. Not bad for the first time, and without practicing, I could qualify if I have a little bit of luck. Those fish that were big and ran away, I will probably got qualified, but I didn't. So it's kind of frustrating being so close and don't manage to do it. But I cannot be too much upset with myself, with my fishing, because I didn't practice and I didn't never fish for crappie in the San Joaquin Delta in California. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe this helped you guys for the next crappies competition and tournaments and stuff like that. Large minnows is the way, a small minnows. And I hope you get fun. All the best, tight lines.